Team Austria started the day extremely strong against Brazil in the morning. Now the game against Germany. How do you feel?
Yeah, of course we don't feel so good, but it was okay. Yeah, we started good in the day against Brazil, but of course the game now was not our best game. But yeah, it was really hard to play. The wind was very strong. Then I got a ball in the middle of my face. But yeah.
Did you discover any new weaknesses or strengths during the match?
Yeah, I think in this game we learned that we need to keep our concentration up the whole game. And yeah.
Are you overall satisfied with the performance of the team?
Yeah, of course, this game was not so good, but I think tomorrow is a new day and we can be better than now.